Just by playing kind of the left-handed side of it, and then I'll bring in the E's and the O's with the right hand.